What we're looking at here is a sparkling water challenge. The challenge for me is to drink it at all. Taylor loves it. Logan, how do you feel about it?
I could not be more medium.
I hate it. I think I could get every flavor right. That's my vote for today, so I'll be able to do it.
Man, I wish it was going to taste as good as that sounded.
You know what? You need to be in the middle because your negativity is leaking onto me.
Boy, that tastes just like
that tastes good.
Getting over heartburn.
Is fruit punch a flavor?
That one? Okay. Tangerine, orange.
All right. Is that a flavor or did you guess two
flavor
different flavors?
Flavor and color.
Uh-oh.
Did I get it wrong?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. 0 for 1. Something that smells not? Like fruit punch.
For the record, that is not a flavor.
Fruit punch is not a flavor.
Put me down for a pear, please.
I'm probably wrong.
Apricot.
Great.
Are you tasting it with your mouth?
Pear, apricot, great.
So far, 0 for 2 for everyone.
No!
Let me tell you this flavor. Okay.
Wow,
I know it all.
Okay, it smells like coffee. That. Oh, I know what this one is for sure.
I think it's coconut.
If you like piña colada, in cold and rain.
A LaCroix burp tastes like Skittles to me.
Jared, put me down for pear. I would say this
prickly
is a
pear.
Capri Sun with a battery in it.
Dish soap.
Great. There's no grape.
All wrong. All right.
No!
Bro, I like...
Cherry. Cherry. No?
Not a cherry.
No, no,
did it
swallow
help?
That.
No! I still need more
sips. I have some left.
No!
We're halfway through it. They all basically are the same.
The important this is orange.
Orange. This is what she said.
What did it taste like to you though, for real?
Lemon.
So far, Taylor is winning though.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
With two.
Okay.
Grapefruit.
That's what I was gonna say, grapefruit.
Please. Put me down for
fair
number 3.
All right, you need to tell me right now if that's
three
right.
Three wrong.
Seriously, sparkling water for me. I think I'm actually being pushed down the scale more in the negative department.
Absolutely love it. I want to pour this all over me.
There you go.
All right, well, for the first time, this tastes like nothing.
This is called nothing.
Water that was run through a pipe that runs under a pear tree. That is good.
I know what it is, I know what it is. And it's good. It's
key lime. We need to sing some sort of tune to like, it's key lime. It's key lime. That smells so bad. It's key lime.
No, it's not.
Okay. I'm kidding. You guys got that one.
My favorite, LaCroix. She would like a LaCroix fish flavor. What about La Cookies and Croix? Pamplemousse.
What? Is that a flavor?
She nailed that one.
What is
that?
Come on, pour it on my hair.
Dr. Seuss, back with a vengeance.
I'm happy.
That's banana.
Banana. You're not gonna believe me. It's pear.
She right? Up from the pear ashes. Oh, wow.
Pomegranate?
Is it pomegranate? Is it pomegranate?
I'm sick of having drinks with no flavor.
Welcome.
The last couple.
Welcome to the club.
Now you understand.
You did it, guys. I'm drinking just water. So all you people out there that are trying to give up drinking soda, drink 14 LaCroix in 30 minutes. You'll stop.
The 10 LaCroix champion, none other than the Hat herself, Taylor, with a whopping 6 out of 14.
Yeah! Wow.
Okay, so.
What have we learned?
Yeah, this has been really fun. I feel the same, but now cultured.
I feel the same, but now. Gassy.
Drink more sparkling water.
Water
in general.